Why is this guy's male earthly name Super Saiyan 4? And you have on freaking Piccolo's shirt. What is this? No, I'm just no. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. He just refreshed it, he switched it, he got Beerus's clothes on. Wait a minute. Yeah, it's definitely not gonna end well for you. That was the worst possible pick you could have chosen for this type of fight. You really picked a boar. You know what? No. Well, I'll wait on you then. I told you he wasn't gonna beat me.
You haven't voted yet. Please make sure you do so. And soon.
Hopefully he gave more of a challenge than the other guy did. Kyle Kang coming behind Earthblade and Galaga. Alright, one of these people.
Yeah!
peeks over here in between perfect blocking back up. I'm not a female earthling, though. And the CPU is really out here. I think you're trying to do like three consecutive grabs. Why are you just standing there taking the hits? Are you AFK? Hey, you may as well be AFK. Don't you pick up your note? You gonna fight me? I guess not. Okay, that's the fourth or fifth time killing the CPU. You wanna fight me yourself now, Zamasu? No? Alright. Popping the castle for the CPU? Alright. Like I gotta say the CPU from the Super Soldier. Like, I'm targeting him and he still doesn't wanna fight me. He keeps picking up the CPU. I almost feel like you want to lose this fight. Because you've already popped you've already popped two castles for the CPU. CPU's dead again. Stop picking him up. You is provide the CPU? This is going to be half the video. We just play the CPU. Oh, so like, Buddha want to fight me? You really just body change with the CPU. Do you know how to use a female earthling? By any chance? Oh, he's getting grabbed by the CPU. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to just fast forward a lot of this. I mean, we already have this wand, because he's gonna get picked up the CPU. Speaking of CPU, why are you losing to the CPU now? You popped a regen on the level on the CPU. Okay. You popped two regens on the CPU.
Yeah.
Two regen castles at once, and limit burst. The health and all stamina recovery. What do you want, Boo? You want to fight now? You're looking at me like you want to fight me. What's up? What's it going to be, Boo? You going to swing at Lauren?
Yeah, swing at power. I'm
going to swing at a kid. Come on. You already know it's a ghost test. You want to swing at me now? I gotta suffer through 8 minutes with this. I don't know what I did wrong. I guess Boo's more concerned about staring at Lauren than freaking actually fighting me. Oh, but you follow me around though, ain't that something? You don't wanna fight me, but you wanna follow me. Alright. Oh! Who threw that at me? Zamasu? No, okay, fine. I finally have a reason to fight you now. I was almost supposed to fight the last 30 seconds of the fight. My power is great.
is great.
Won that fight. Alright, our team's still dead. 8-7. So, here's what I'm gonna do. So, after this thing is done, I'm going to go all the way down to leave room, and then I'm going to play this game tomorrow, where you guys won't be in that same room. Where is that person? Ooh, fighting for the food. This guy was literally waiting until after I was doing that fight. Wasn't as laggy. Are you okay? Shut up. Oh, you're lagging, I guess, another male saying. We got two male sayings fighting each other. You're talking about, are you okay? You got, my pillow is 530,000. You have half your health left. Shut up.
Demon.
You better not lose, either.
Look,
all the emotion
name
popping.
Last stands for heartbreak, kid. It stands for heart block, kid.
Okay, I know how he fights. I can just... I'm not gonna wait on these two. You know, if the person keeps hitting Dragon Burn, why don't you keep going for the square combo?
If I do it enough times, eventually it'll go through.
He got hit 3-4 times in a row.
If persistent,
it's a laggy male saying who's spamming skills versus another male saying who's just doing Dragon Burn in the square combo.
Why the square combo? What the triangle combo?
Because it was laggy. Don't even go for a stamina break. Don't even go for it. Just
the laggy person has Dragon Burn, or laggy person
the laggy person is fighting against Dragon Burn. He just keeps spamming Gigantic Rage. With lag, and you're irritating low pass, and he just popped out. You okay for like the 6th, 7th time? You better not lose. I'm not gonna put a counter for Gigantic Rage. I hate doing that. You're gonna go for another grab. Go for another one.
I feel like the person we fought earlier who really had a way to grab him in that one fight.
Regular grab.
Yeah, the one that had, it was that male saying random on that team. When that was laggy, remember? When that,
50. Why are you wanting to fight me? Nervous. Oh, let's get back to this boy fight real quick.
I think it's that go really weird. Like, guys, how about we just celebrate the New Year's Day?
You know when you're
ready. Is it review or is it not? Yes.
You're getting rage. Great, now you're just spamming transformations and you're saying, are you okay? Well, are you? Special strike is hardest to get. Who rage quit?
No, see,
my power level is 530,000. You said that like a billion times and didn't even KO him once.
Maybe, no.
Like, his favorite character would be DBS Broly. Huh. Okay. Now you fight.
Or,
I'm just gonna wait the entire time.
If your Wi-Fi router is in the living room across the house,
okay, that idea.
And the PS4 on the other side of the house time. In your room, then you go to the reason why the connection is up a third, because the further you are away from your router, the weaker the internet connection, your Wi-Fi connection is. Ethernet cables, there we go, welcome back, buddy. Hey. There we go. But you see,
I saw that.
I'm waiting. Exactly. You can buy an amplifier for your Wi-Fi. And those aren't expensive either.
You're just gonna win the entire time. Come on now.
I'm an Ethernet cable and $15. You can go Amazon. That was
no way.
It's $17,000.
I'm not finna chase you around, it's not an escort mission. You gonna fight me to death? Huh. I have another full power anyway.
Oh my god.
Oh, oh no, serious.
What the hell was that? You know, I'm not going to kill Jenna at all. Yeah, what the hell? I got the Jenna. I
man, look like a big carrot. Come on.
Not blocking you, okay, crab.
I think I don't know that trick already. You would definitely feel soccer, you probably.
Really? Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. Duane's drunk. Okay. Alright. Yeah, they're trying to jump you. Really now? Okay, alright,
go ahead. What are you doing,
alright. Okay. Alright. Yeah, no, no, no. I guess Rico wants to, wants to, by moving in lane, and we're going to get our own with. Bye, Rico. Alright, get out there. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't want to double you, bye. Like, yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright.
Hit the wrong button.
But I'm gonna be Rico, just know that I'm just not my brother. My brain is like, no, listen, okay? No, you love you not. Remember why that headbutt? No, that Glasgow kick? Yeah, he got that Glasgow kick, bro. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Game.
Blue. Oh, most random turn retreat ever. Come on.
Did I shoot him? Oh, you
So you're going to back up the entire time, okay. Keep backing up. I mean, you want to fly away, that's fine. I mean, I got other things to do.
Female
waiting on you.
Or
I said, really scared.
Four dome high lolly tails at the bullpen.
You got me. Okay.
Okay,
look, look, look.
That's even unblocked. At least you have to stone high value shield at 3750 with chip damage to the shield. It's a bow character. They can't, you can't beat it. So I'm in the
shield. You like black margin with a female margin, okay.
It's a bow character. The stone high value shield. There is no kick down shield. I think we're
fair. Okay, okay. And you missed.
No, no, no. Hey, are you out of
here? So you got pocket tackle. Never seen a verse that much, or have you? Go ahead, run it now. Spot to myself, oh my goodness, what do I do now? You're not running. No, you must die by my hand on a female model. Okay. Well, I run around.
Alright,
rocket tackle. Come on. Oh. I don't throw it out. I think you're scared, man.
Time for at random. Okay, buddy.
You love you some super guy shot flash, don't you? Come on. Come on. Run it for. I'm gonna make them hands in medieval. We don't even fight. Come on. Here we go. Come on. Oh, you're doing a lot of running now, ain't you? And it comes another soul player. Fourth time now. Oh, you're female, so. You're gonna spend the square combo. I already know how you're gonna fight before you even throw out a single punch.
No.
Backflip? Come on. You backing up for and PyCon. Stop backing up. Stop backing up and PyCon. She just kicked me.
What are they doing? What are they together? Who are you, man? The day you walk, right? Huh? Dragon Ball, you bitch! Thank you, Dragon Ball, bitch. Go get some Dragon Ball. You did a freaking good deal. You did tack up a variation to get to the Dragon Ball. Too bad.
Really? You really? You're gonna?
Hey, demon.
You're gonna jump Pycon.
This guy did the attack up Superman animation for Gogeta to get his Thank You Dragon Ball to go off.
Come on.
This time I have the male stay in this time.
You're net worth my other characters. You gotta jump Pycon and still lose.
Let's see what's up. I'm dead. Wait. I'm dead. Okay. All right. Okay. So you want to go back to 100? All right. Get him.
Messed it all up.
Hope we break the damn. Okay. Come here, Caesar. I'm gonna get you with the gold gun ball up, baby boy. Come here. Come here, Caesar.
You're running a lot from Pycon. I just want you to know that.
Come here, Caesar.
You're about to see thunder splash.
Butt mashing.
Ha ha ha!
And I'm not trying to get
through you.
Okay.
Yeah, kill me. Yeah, kill me. What? Right you!
Okay.
What?
I think you know the combos. Christ.
Give me him, give me him. I don't care. Okay. Get him, get him. Get him. Get him. I'll do with Bam. Get him. Please get him for you. You're killing when you have a chance, AD, but you can do it just now. No, you didn't! You stood there and watched him kill me! You stood there and watched him kill me! And then you died. Now, being a game jump, you said you couldn't kill him when he shoots.
You're about to see Thunder Splash!
A fine match. It's a shame it had to end.
This man rage quit on PyCon, alright. Seriously, I feel like I'm fighting a bunch of clones. Everybody does the same knockdown to times 10 with a male sand. You gonna burst kick me? Come on. Go on, burst kick me. Block mashing this hit. I gotta see this. He is. Yeah, okay, one of these people. Look at him, just grab him. Oh my god, you're aggravating me right now. He's gonna do jump spike when he gets his key back. Look at him, he doesn't even know a stamina break with this guy. You really just block mashed while he was... Look at him, look at this, look at this fool. I don't know how to use hit. He's actually taking me off this whole fight. You're not gonna let this dude beat you. My boss is like, you let him win, but beat you up myself.
Oh,
It took you forever in a year. Not even an hard of an opponent. He was just block mashing. Just grab it. Why isn't nobody grabs people who block mash? See, he's gonna pick Hit Awoken again. Not even know a stamina break with this guy. Oh, look, you see Rose all of a sudden. You wanna dress up just like him. I'm looking forward to whooping one of y'all. Second, y'all talking to me. Oh, you again. What's up, Scuba Man? What's up with that same preset? Nope. So you take lessons from your friend, the block master. Heck are you aiming at? What kind of sorcery is this? Yeah. This was literally a repeat of the last fight. This is a literal repeat. The same limit bursts, the same people fighting, the same tactics. Yeah, who the hell do you? Huh. Is they gonna know your tricks already, Hit? Come on now. If you want to win the war, you gotta follow harder than that. There you go. Come on. Give up. Wait, that actually got too fast. Oh, look at that, my black matching failed me. What the heck happened there? That's gonna last for like that whole thing. You know what? No, forget that. You know, no. That... Trash out my wall. What the heck you gonna do? You can do beat me? Never again. Oh, you gonna fight me. Come on! anything about all this random movement that's gonna fake me out or something. Yeah. Same combo, go ahead and do it. You can do it, so it's a time spin or something. Never mind. Jump in now? Okay. Am I okay? You better kill me. They're gonna lie if it don't. You don't want to get your behind. So. Draw, huh? Okay. So we're on this energy. Okay. No, you guys been real funny today, huh? Here's what I'm about to do. I'm about to pick soccer and I'm going to waste every single one of you now. I say, look, I was trying to play chill until you guys tried to jump me, spamming, or I didn't say spam, are you okay? But you really up and said, are you okay, while you were jumping. So here's what I'm going to do. None of you are going to get a chance to do anything. Because I don't usually do this, but now I'm not going to wait for somebody to target me. I'm going to target whoever I please. Well, that's your best. Come on, man, all you're doing is keep stunning. Not that, you're not that good. Square combo, come on. Come on, go ahead and key stun me. Go on, key stun. Oh,
my god!
Are you doing this?
Backing up a lot now. You look a little scared, man. You ain't enough doing that combo. What you running for?
Ah!
What, you want more? I still got a whole other capsule. You better back off. Knock you out again. Oh, you wanna... Oh, I see what you're trying to do. Yeah, you're not that slick. Now you come at me in that energy and any other moment, I'm gonna knock you out again.